What's up, everybody? Welcome back. How are we doing today? I'm doing pretty good. I hope you're doing just the same. What are we watching? I almost forgot. John Wick, the Continental trailer. Those came out, what, yesterday? I did a reaction to the promo. And look, it's dope that they're doing, like, side stories in this universe. I did not finish John Wick 4. It was someone that I was watching a little bit later, and it was very cool. And I gotta be honest, I'm not even too sure why I didn't go back. I think maybe at the moment my attention span was a little off, and then I've been making excuses to get back. Let's finish that because, again, it was amazing. So hopefully this doesn't have some stuff where I should finish four before going in. But I guess we'll find out. The Continental trailer reaction coming to Peacock starting now.
A suit doesn't make a man. That's what's inside the suit that counts.
Same car? Is that Wick?
Resourcefulness. And perhaps an open heart.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I haven't finished my drink.
This sacred institution wields power beyond your imagination.
Oh, three-part event.
Your brother stole something from me.
Mel Gibson. I almost thought this was gonna be a movie.
What he took is very important to a lot of very dangerous people. Find him, because if you don't, I'll bring the weight of this whole institution down on you both.
Sharon, show our guests the door.
So who's driving that car?
You're my brother.
So everybody got the same car as Wick?
We have to strike first.
So the Twin Towers, so this takes place in 401.
How are we supposed to believe a guy in an ascot can pull this off?
It's a cravat.
Put that on the Continental.
Every freak in that hotel will be after us.
Well, that's lovely.
They all have gimmicks.
We need guns. Lots of guns.
Okay. This is gonna be John Wick. Let's go.
This is more than vengeance. This is justice.
Can you dig it?
Settings are on point. Being in the John Wick world,
everything that comes with it.
It's gotta be, you know?
And away we go.
It's a shame we lost Lance Reddick, considering he's a big part of the Continental. Okay. The Continental, what am I thinking? Here's the thing. I think it looks fair enough. It looks good. It does look good. What is a little different from the movies is the way Keanu moves while he fights and stuff. And I guess you had other star-studded actors like Ip Man and fucking Scorpion and John Wick 4 and whatnot. But, I mean, these are all, you know, very established fighters with different... who's the big guy, dude? I forgot his name. I saw him on like Corridor Crew React videos sometimes. Bigger guy who like was in John Wick 4, killed it too. But with this, it seems more like your cookie cutter action scenes where it's still gonna be dope. We saw a black girl on the truck hitting it, but there's a signature that some of these actors have that I think, as far as John Wick is concerned, is what makes it kind of special. But maybe I'm wrong. Please let me know if I'm wrong down below. And if you think different. And if you think maybe we just haven't seen enough yet. Other than that, I mean, it's a TV show for Peacock. So you can tell the budget's just a little bit down. Because the John Wick movies are very handsome films. Well, we have Skarsgård in there. And even where they're having a meeting. It's like these very established. You think of James Bond, you think of like a Nolan film where the scope, the scale is just very sophisticated, and they are touching that in this, but I don't think, for me, from what I've seen, it's completely hit the mark. I'm still going to check it out. I don't have Peacock, but there's a lot of good things on Peacock that I think maybe I should close a few of these other streaming services for a sec and maybe get that one going just to see how I'd like it. I mean, why not? Cool, The Continental, y'all. Let me know what you think down below. Hit the bell to keep up with everything after you hit that subscribe button, because we're growing. Let's talk about film. But other than that, I got nothing. Catch you next time. Peace.